Well, I think the same, this analogy of imagine that if you're a male photographer, that you are hiring a male plumber for the day. If it would be a bit inappropriate to do or to say to the male plumber, don't say it to the model either. So yeah, would you tell your plumber, oh, you look sexy? No, you wouldn't. Would you say, oh, that looks really good? I'm very happy with the job you've done on that tiling. Yes, absolutely. So just think of the model as what she is, a highly skilled external contractor with whom you're collaborating as an equal. Go through things and discuss things as equals, explain what you're after, and ask for her input in how to achieve it, and avoid kind of being a dick and being pervy.